causes high blood pressure, doctor?
So the reality is we don't know.
We
don't know exactly what causes hypertension. Mm-hmm. We know that it is incredibly common. It is genetically determined. We think that throughout evolution, humans have been selected for genes that make them retain salt. So for example, if you bear with me for a second, if you think about humanity, we've been exposed to drought for long periods of time, and people who were able to retain salt tended to do better. Now the problem is that that was very beneficial back then. Nowadays, high blood pressure is a problem because it affects many different organs and systems in our body, and we can see here the organs that are mostly affected by high blood pressure, including the brain, which can cause a stroke, eyes, vision loss, heart attacks. The kidneys, very sensitive to high blood pressure. You can have kidney failure with that.
And these are the results of high blood pressure.
This is the consequence of long-standing, poorly treated high blood pressure.
Describe to us real quick that systolic, diastolic. You're going to explain that real quick for me.
Absolutely.
And here it is right here.
I did mention that a normal blood pressure is 120 over 80. So there's two numbers, systolic and diastolic. So what we can see here is blood flowing in a vessel. And every time that the heart contracts, the heart propels blood in the vessel, the pressure increases, and that's the systolic pressure when the vessel expands.
And that kind of happens when you're working out and you maybe go running for a jog. Doesn't that one go up?
Absolutely, and that's normal.
Right.
So that's the reason that we want people to check their blood pressure when they're actually just relaxing. So
Exactly. Before
you use your little machine like the one you brought today, you need to relax for 2 minutes.
Right. Hard for me to
do. Exactly. Don't watch any TV. Don't check your phone. Don't answer that email. Just relax for about a minute and a half or 2 minutes, and then check your blood pressure.